Welcome to stage one of the Tour de Swift 2024. We are doing the C route, which is one lap of the 2019 World Harrogate Circuit. This is the route. There are 640 approximately cyclists taking part. We got 3 minutes, just under 2 minutes to go. Do we start? This is stage one, like I said. There are a number of stages. I'm not sure how many, but I think stage, they do A, B and C, and I'm hoping to do stage two or B at a later date, hopefully. This is about 8.5 miles in total. It's about 800 feet of climbing, I think. Don't think I've done this route since last year on the, but I'm not sure. This is Yorkshire. Oh dear. Sorry about the talking. This might be edited, I think. They say no pain, no gain, and the more you do, the more you wear the machine out, and the fitter you get. I didn't think, to be honest, I didn't think I'd be able to do it tonight. I did. I was down for 7 p.m. one, but I got in a bit earlier. When I looked this morning, there wasn't a 6 o'clock one. That's why I tried seven. But because 6 o'clock came up, let's go for it. I'm glad I, to be honest, I'm glad I did the short one tonight. I was going to do the B earlier, but I don't think I'd be able to do it. Well, I could do it, and I would have finished it, but it would have been a rubbish result. So 6.3 miles to go, done 2.3 so far. So today, I signed up for my second event of 2024 on the road, Sportive. That is, so the first event I signed up to the other day was the Dorset and Somerset Air Ambulance. I did a few weeks ago, which I'll be doing, which that one goes from Watch It in Somerset, just outside Minehead, to West Bay in Bridport. It's about 55 miles from Watch It, or 100 kilometres from Minehead. That's on May the 18th, it's a Saturday this year. Second event I did today is once again I signed up for the, they call it the, what do they call it? Can't remember now, but it's just here. Oh, I know. Yeah, it's called the Flanru Omelette, OMLOOP. There's two different lengths of routes, 107K and a shorter one. At the moment, I have signed up to the longer one, but I might change it. We'll see. I wonder how long I've got to go before I level up once again. I've leveled up quite quickly in the last few weeks. So 3.8 miles to the finish line, not far. Thank you. that was definitely my longest sprint, hard sprint on that piece of hill. Nearly 6 miles to get done in 18 minutes or so. Six miles, 608 feet, 18 minutes and 20 seconds or so. So 1.4 miles of stalk remaining, and we've done 7.3. Thank you. So 0.4 miles to go. Bit of a hill here. Thank you all for thank you all so much for watching the first stage one of the Tour to Swift. This has been the ultra route, and it's been one lap. In a minute we'll see the graph, but once again, thank you. You can follow me by clicking down below or at the top right hand corner somewhere. In a minute, we'll see the graph. We've got a PR on that lap, by the looks of it. For eight, just over 8.5 miles, spot on. Yeah, so thanks again. Thank you for watching, and until next time when we do stage two.
So before we go, we're going to have a look at the Swift Power. For the stage one of the Tour de Swift 2024. So if we go to that profile, so for the stage one, I have come in 122nd place. 122nd place is actually pretty good. Average power was 2.7. For 20 minutes, I did 2.6 watts, 5 minutes, 2.8 watts, 2.9 for 1 minute, 2.9 for 30 seconds, 2.9 for 15 seconds. And out of all the riders, if I go to stage one, CCATs. So of all the riders, I am in 22nd place with... what was it, 24 minutes 38 seconds, which is brilliant. But there are, in this race on Swift Power, there's 393 riders. So for 122nd place out of 393 riders is an amazing job. So, once again, thank you very much. We'll see you on stage two of the Tour de Swift.